Right away.
Fire hazards detected.
Thank you.
Alien threat detected.
Detected. Peter, are you there? Look, I need to talk to you. Everything passing between the module and Gasma is logged, so I know the channel was open. And I know what you heard. Right now, I'm the only one who knows. I need to say I'm sorry. You're not the only one who signed a penalty contract with Gasma, and many of us are obligated to the company now in difficult ways. I can't paint this a different color for you. But if you help me, if you finish what the company is asking you to do, I will personally provide you with an out. If you don't trust me, I don't blame you. But if you don't trust me now, both of us will be in the same shit. I leave it to you to decide. I have to go now. Please consider what I've said, Peter. For you, and me, and your family. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Warning, due to eventual risks.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Dust storm conditions. Please secure a breathing apparatus and remain indoors until the issue is resolved.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Pythias. I'm pleased to announce our very own engineer, Brian Chung, will be carving a beautiful art installation to be displayed in the Moonworks tram stop. If you or anyone you know have any hidden talents that might make life at Pythias more pleasant, please let Director Yu and HR know.
Officer Bhatia, this is Director... Your men are being slaughtered. Where are you? It's not the Typhon. It's Claire Witten. She's a Chasma spy. She's been here long enough to have her hooks into everything by now. You have to track her down. Do not let her get off the base. Do you understand? I can't be distracted by this right now. Handle it, Bhatia. I'm counting on you.
Requesting new operator. N-CN9 black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture. Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Dust storm conditions. Only secure a breathing apparatus and remain indoors until the issue is resolved.
Attention everyone. Our head custodian, Claire Whitney, would like to remind everyone that your mom doesn't work on Pythias. So let's all do our best to practice good restroom etiquette and leave things in as good a condition as we found it. Thank you.
How's it, Officer Bartia? Well, you're too late, I'm afraid, my friend. By the time you hear this, I should be sitting nice and comfy on an escape pod headed home. I knew Riley would send you. Anybody else and they'd be dead already. Or you want to stay not dead? Then listen up, my chummy. That little puff of air you just heard? Neurotoxin. Kill you, chop chop. But I'm giving you the location of the antidote. I realize you have the means to scuttle my pod, so now you get to decide. Self-preservation or duty to your employer? What's it gonna be, Vijay? Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Thank you. Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
In dust storm conditions. Please secure a breathing apparatus. Can you hear me? Attention, everyone. We have an extra special message today from our CEO.
This is Alex Yu, CEO of Transtar and co-director of research aboard Talos One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved, I recognize that this station would not exist without the sustaining efforts of our sickle facility on the surface of the moon. Our helium-3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company, not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. When you look up, take pride, and remember, we're looking down on you with appreciation.
Vijay, don't. You don't owe Riley a thing. Sticking around like a good little boy to mop up the mess she made? You should be on a pod. Like me. Like she is. What? You cross at me for clapping your men. Well, maybe I'm not the only one on this pod, eh? You think about that, my friend? You push that button and you got innocent blood on your conscience.
Maintain a personal. HNNN.
Thank you.